Zoom's focus mode was designed with educators in mind to minimize distractions and keep students on track. To get started, navigate to your Zoom web portal. Go to Settings, then Meeting, and in Meeting Advanced. Scroll down and ensure focus mode is enabled. Optionally, check Allow Host to enable focus mode when scheduling if you'd like to enable focus mode when a meeting starts. Once in a meeting, click More in the main toolbar, then Start Focus Mode. A dialog box of additional information will appear. Click Start. A notification is shown and a small circular icon appears in the top left corner of the window. As the host or co-host, your view will look largely the same. You will still be able to see all participants' videos if they are turned on. As a participant or a student, your view will change. You will still see the host, any co-hosts, and yourself, but other students' videos are hidden, and only their initials are shown on the thumbnails. Interactions can still occur in focus mode. Students may use reactions and nonverbal feedback just as in any other mode, and all participants can see those. All participants can hear anyone off mute.
Scroll up to the top.
If you'd prefer to be the only speaker, click the participants icon, then more, and deselect Allow Participants to Unmute Themselves. If you'd like to allow a student to show their video when they speak, click the three dots in the top right corner of their thumbnail, then select Spotlight for Everyone. Their video will now be shown to all students alongside yours. You may spotlight up to 9 participants at a time. In focus mode, shared screens can be seen by the host only or all participants. Click the caret next to the share screen icon to reveal your options. If you select host only when a student or participant shares their screen, only the host, co-hosts, and that student will see the screen. If you select all participants, everyone in the meeting will see the screen. You can switch between these selections at any point in the meeting. Click Advanced Sharing Options to reveal additional controls related to who can share in the meeting and when. The type of content you can share in focus mode is the same as in any other meeting. Ever tried content from a second camera? To stop focus mode, simply click More again and then Stop Focus Mode. Be sure to provide your students a little notice. Anyone whose video is switched on will be shared to the class immediately. If the meeting was recorded locally or to the cloud while in focus mode, the recording will show participants' videos just as the host sees. I hope you've been able to focus on this video. Bye for now.